A great way to relieve stress is to get outside and move your body. Though many things shut down for a while due to the pandemic, the San Marcos Skate Park remained open and a lot of students have taken advantage of it.
As someone who hangs out at the rivers every single day, with them closing the rivers, I found myself at the skate park more and more. And it was just one of the only places where we could still hang out outside. And being outside is one of the best things for my mental health personally.
Skaters are expected to follow safety precautions to prevent the spread of the coronavirus.
I think I really enjoy coming here because since skating is like an individual sport and it's just you by yourself, you are capable of, like, you know, practicing social distancing and stuff like that if you need to, which is obviously necessary in times like this.
The skate park is at 625 East Hopkins Street. For Bobcat Update, I'm Linda Perez.